Kenya continued her dominance in the men's U20 race in the World Athletics Cross Country Championships as Samuel Kibathi held his own against stiff Ethiopian competition to win the race. Clocking at 22:40, Kibathi won just ahead of Ethiopia's Mezgebu Sime, 22:41, and his teammate Matthew Kipruto, 22:46. Kibathi was happy to win his first gold and cited the really hot weather, 27 degrees, which made the race even more difficult.